did you make of her comments, guys?
To say that a man would have been fined more and less is absurd, obviously. I mean, you can't make that a judgment. Obviously, you're a woman, you understand the differences between men. I think I do, too, but you can't make that comment. I mean, to me, that's just crazy. If she had just handled it immediately when it happened and said, look, I apologize. What she said there, I lost it. I lost my mind. I apologize. Let's move on. But just the way she handled it, I think is what probably got her into more trouble, at least got more attention to it, Darren.
Sure.
What she did was way out of line. I mean, to say that a lot of people have done worse than that is just wrong. It just didn't happen.
Yeah, I don't think there's been many instances where a man has done way worse than that. So, I think she should have been banned from playing the doubles straight away. Unfortunately, the USTA had their hands tied because of the rules that were in place for Grand Slam tennis. But in a perfect world, she should not have been allowed to come back and play the doubles. And then it takes 3 months to come to the conclusion to levy the fine and not suspend her. So that was probably the obvious choice in that case. But I think we've grown up as a society. What was maybe acceptable 30 years ago is certainly not acceptable now. And I don't think there's any other sport in the world that would have tolerated that behavior without a suspension. So I sort of swing back and forward on it a little bit. I think in the end, everybody's come to the right conclusion. She's playing here at the Australian Open. So we can put this all behind us and move forward.
And let's do that as she plays on top double secret probation.
That's right.
For the next several
years. And I'm sure
years.
She'll be just fine. She will behave herself,
I don't think
for
she'll
sure.
ever yeah. do it again. No. She did say she learned from it.
Once again, your walls are caving in.
I don't think you can leave her alone. Of course they can bring it up again.
Truth be told, he's right where he was before. Why can't you see?
This is lost for words.
What you claim?
I mean, Patrick McEnroe continuing to. Whatever.
This ain't the first and it won't be the last time. The game ain't over, it's just halftime. Just hold on, I promise it'll be alright. You made it through another day. You had to bend, but you didn't break.
You had to bend, but you didn't.
Life never goes the way you think it should.